Hello everyone. Hello kids. How are you? Hope you are all safe and healthy. I am teacher Priya and I am going to teach the LKG students. You must have watched my previous video. I had taught you about the patterns, the different patterns. So today we are going to have a short recap and I am going to teach you a new curved line. So please watch the video. Dear kids, you remember I have taught you the standing line, the sleeping line and the slanting lines. Today we are going to learn the curved lines. These are called the curved lines, also called as lumpy lumps. Lumpy lumps. And here we have, you can see some pictures on this sheet. That is the bat and the ball. But dear children, today I think many of you are not able to play such games as you are locked at home. Then this is the next picture. These are the shoes and the socks. Then is the table and a chair. And this is another pair, the cup and a saucer which you need to have tea. So students, now it's time that we start the activity. So please watch carefully as I hold the pencil in my hand. You should always hold it in the three fingers, the thumb, the pointer and the middle finger, and these two fingers here down. So, and if you are a right-handed child, please you have to keep your book a little slanting towards the right, and here you see, you just watch, and my left hand is on the book to have a support so that the page does not fly. Now kindly watch carefully, dear children, as I traced and join the different things to the pair. Now here you will see me joining the bat to the ball. Watch carefully. Here the curve is made. I am tracing it on the dotted line. The bat is going to meet the ball, which is its pair. Be very careful while joining, tracing on the dotted line. Can you see how I am tracing the line? So here the bat has gone and has a pair with the ball. Now the next one. Please children, see carefully. Do not hold your pencil at the point, nor do you hold it too far from the page. It should be right here. Now again we will trace this lumpy lump curved line on the dotted line, the shoe and the socks pair. And do not press too hard. Do not press too hard and not too light. The pencil should not shake in your hand. The grip should be not very tight that you are hurt on your finger. It should be a little strong grip. Now here, the table and the chair. Can you see? Can you see that how I am tracing on the dotted line? This is a curved line. It is called a curved line. Now here, it's the cup and the saucer. Cup and the saucer which you need to drink tea. If you drink hot tea, you need a saucer. So children, did you watch the activity? Now it is another curved line that is called the bumpty bumps. It is called the bumpty bumps, and here we are matching the pairs. We are going to match the pairs, a bat and a bat. This is another curved line. It's from up. Parents, take care that your child holds the pencil in a proper way while tracing the dotted line. Do not make your child press too hard. Now here it's a football. It is a football where you cannot play at home as you are all in the house and are unable to go out of the house. It's a football. This is called the bumpty bump curved lines. Now this is a tennis bat. It is a table tennis, sorry, not table, no? Lawn tennis bat. It is a tennis bat. Here again I am tracing it on the dotted lines. Parents, please see that your child holds the pencil properly. Now this is a badminton. This is a badminton. Now please see carefully. You have to trace it on the dotted line. This is a curved line, also called as bumpty bumps. It is a upper curved line. Okay children, I hope you will be practicing these curved lines and also the previous strokes and lines, that is the standing line, the sleeping line and the slanting lines, and now the curved lines. So children, take care of yourselves, stay home, stay safe and watch my next video. Take care. Thank you.